1944. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. And once they start their raid, we use the distraction brake on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do. We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets.
Thank you. I'll get my men ready. You secure the beachhead, and we'll follow when everything's clear.
All right. See you on the other side, Sullivan. Safe for the Rangers. Better get to it. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. Can't give away my position. Should take him down quietly.
Und plötzlich explodiert der Himmel. Warum gönnen uns die verdammten Alliierten zur Abwechslung nicht mal eine ruhige Nacht? Vielleicht warte ich noch ein bisschen. Mal sehen, wie lange ich mir ein Päuschen gönnen kann.
Thank you.
She'll be part of a patrol. She'd keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out.
Bestimmt haben sie es noch nicht über den Kanal transportiert. Wir müssen weitersuchen. Welcher Idiot hat zugelassen, dass diese Informationen gestohlen
wurden? This guy's carrying something useful.
Der müsste hier eigentlich im Müll wühlen. Beckendorf wird nicht locker lassen. Wir bleiben hier, bis wir es gefunden haben. Verdammte Partisanen. Beckendorf wird nicht locker lassen. Wir bleiben hier, bis wir es gefunden haben. Verdammte Partisanen.
Officer's likely to have something important on him. Should check the body. I wonder what they were carrying. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it. And put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnung. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Dauert nicht mehr lang. Dann kann ich mich aufs Ohr hauen.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Ich will früh ins Bett. Klemm soll endlich die Informationen aus ihnen rausholen, die wir brauchen.
Ah, müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Warum machen die das eigentlich nicht selbst? Die sterben doch sowieso.
Doch einfach endlich sagen, was wir wissen wollen.
get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
The weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place, we have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. Now, the safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight.